What I love about Oyster Point City Center is just the location and the fact that it's a beautiful place that people would want to visit, walk around. There are concerts, there are many things that go on here, and I think that's a good place to gather people, and that's where you'd want to put a business, where the people are.
Hi, I'm Gretchen Arndt. I'm the owner of Anna Maria Veda Salon and Spa. Throughout the years, we've seen City Center change and lots of retail changes in the marketplace. However, we have been able to continue to see our business grow and thrive here at City Center. City Center has been great about organizing events to bring more foot traffic to the center. This year we had the Oyster Festival, which had great food, craft beer, a live band, and then we also had Halloween Town, which brought in the families, and the kids came by and trick-or-treated, and we had an opportunity to interact with them and their families and attract them as a guest. We have a beautiful hotel, the Marriott, and a lot of business people come into town and they can come out here and shop and eat at the restaurants. We also have a brand new tenant getting ready to open, Boathouse Live, which is going to be a concert venue, tons of food. They're going to serve lunch and dinner, so something for everyone. And in 2019, Ferguson is going to be moving some of its operations here to City Center, which is going to bring about 1,400 employees here that will be potential guests of the shopping center.
Hi, my name is John Pruden, and I'm co-owner and president of Taste. We chose City Center because it's a dynamic community with lots of professionals as well as a very strong residential component. Our customers find it really easy to get to City Center. There are actually three interstate interchanges that service the development, and once you get here, parking is really easy. The demographics in this area are tremendous. And we've had a really strong run here. We've been here for 10 years now, and each year we see it getting better and better.